Ranos here, and welcome episode of Project Ozone 3, where I've got that machine set up to automatically charge all the surface quartz. That way, this thing will keep processing. Yeah, it's getting somewhat close. It's getting rather close to having been two-thirds of the way to another one. It's just the charged surface quartz becoming a problem that... Moment, wait, why are we out of glass? You don't use it. Quartz glass. Oh my. Wait a minute. That's fused quartz. Well then. This is an issue. You can't progress. You can't make any more of those. Meaning it's just going to keep making them. Well then. That's going to be an issue. You see, once it gets one more charged surface quartz, you'll see it'll make another one of those, but it won't progress to that. Yeah. Okay. Quartz glass. How do you get that? Yeah, I mean, it's doing quite a few things. Okay. This is the version we need. Okay, glass and dust. Well, quartz dust. Okay, let's see. Not a lot of glass in there. There's a lot of hardened glass, but I don't think you can use that. Oh, bugger. They got the sibbing going at the moment, so that's why it's so slow. Well, that's why it's lagging at the moment. Alrighty then. And just take a bullet of that. Oh, need to eat again. And let's head back. Put all this away into the computer. And this way. It broke. I think I might actually get the solar panels updated. Might stop it from breaking. Because they're still not charging up. The cellular cables are still taking too much. So... we go. Later. For now. Here we go. This should be back up and running. Yeah, it's getting those converted now. I think another one will allow that to get converted to that and continue down the chain. Seems like that's what it's doing. There we go. And I just gotta wait until that's at 2 and the other one at 2. They'll just cascade all the way down to get that one to 2. And then just wait for them all to be at 2 again. Whee. Okay. And noodle. 2 of this place. I didn't break out all the materials I needed. Oops. Oh well. Anyway. No recipe in there yet. Let's get it up. Solar. Yeah, this is the versions I'm doing. So number 5 is next. So, do that one, apply, number 3, you pick number 2, so if I go to this one, and this one, apply, okay. think that's all it needs. These ones... These are kept inside of itself. But it gets cells one from elsewhere. Then again, once this is full, it will actually start putting them here. They'll still get taken out into here. And thus put into here. I hope. Alrighty then. You get one of these made first anyway. Okay. Oh, damn it. Do you have any? No, you don't. What are you missing? You got the clay. You don't have enough lapis lazuli. Let's fix that. Really should put a terminal in there. Make things a tad bit quicker. There we go. Should be sufficient. Yeah, I should really get one of the previous forms out. You know, just to fill this bottom area up. Saw there. It's making twos. Which this one needs. Needs a bunch of other materials as well. First of all, let's get all the materials this thing needs. Number three being one of them. Okay. Get glowstone and block of gold. Okay, that's everything. Is it? Tier 4s. The next one of those. Glowstone, gold block. So we've got that one. So glowstone, glass, obsidian, and the previous cell. Okay, remember all that. Meaning. All those out without any worries. Plop, 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 and plop. The guards keep getting in the way. It's kind of annoying. Anyway, need to get item and Stella. Items go into it. Seriously? Wait, don't tell me you got inside somehow. Bugger! Sneak it down. I really set up some sort of system to take those guys down. It's getting rather annoying now. Anyway, there's some here. Some of that out. Get some of that out. Oopsie. Get some of those out. And let's head back. First, attach power. Now, we attach that. And it's on the inside. Okay. That should be getting everything it needs. Feeling that stole all the glass. Well, at least three of these things too. Oops. Might just grab some more glass and put it straight in there. Also need to fix the furnace thing over here that's removing the glass. I think I know an easy way to do it too. I need to do. Now. And use this one. Boom. You turn that one off. Yeah, because that's going through the top. That won't work. Okay. Now that. Insert. And that'll start inserting sand the moment I turn this on. Here we go. Not as fast as those item pipes, but does the job. Fills it up. Anyway. I really need to plan on getting a laser turret set up here to take care of those buggers. Neat. Maybe even some sort of or something to collect all the stuff. Okay. Is it one of those? Hold on. Did I set them all up again? Pretty sure I did some of this little spot here. Oh wait, it will normally just pull the item out and then put it back in again. And bunk. Alrighty then. None have been completed yet, and why is that? Oh, not enough of those. Duh. Not enough of them. Then why not? Oh, enough of these. And you need lapis lazuli. Darn it. Well, let's go nab some more. All this other stuff away. Okay. Stick that in there. Should make a bunch of those. Should turn the lights, make a bunch of them. Now, I guess we just gotta take those out. And the bunk. And now they should be coming back in. Set thing up right, didn't I? Yeah. Where's it going back in? Where is it? Oh, so I made six of them. That's good. Yeah. So how about we replace six of these? One, two, three, four, five, and six. The thing is that these only pulling out. Yes, set all that back up again. Neat. Can I reach from here? Not even my crouch. I need to have an out only anyway. That's convenient. They're not full efficiency yet. Still going up though. And they should be able to charge themselves. Oh, 8 million. Compared to their 2 million. Blimey. Well, now I just need to, every now and again, bring over some more resources. To eventually replace all this. Noodle. Let's head back inside this warehouse. To deliver this stone into the decoration block box. See you. Need to go to the mob farm as well. To deliver that. this thing. How many nether stars are available? Not sure. Just one. Hey. All the light caused because of this thing. Nearly done yet? No. You're just starting on gravel. Either way, I have added a bunch more seeds. I'll bother them, to be honest. Ugh, yeah, it's all broken. Yay. There's another 5 racks. Okay, let's stick them with the other racks that got stored up. Yeah, a lot more than that. Managed to get a few skills. I put those lily pads down to help it grow faster. But these don't exactly collect fast enough. Could make it faster, but then it comes to the problem of the item thing. Can I put so many in? No, well. I need mainly it for the quartz and redstone. No glowstone. Yeah, managed to make these things. Lily pad of fertility. And the main reason I made them is because of these things. Now, this thing doesn't need it, but its second stage needs 2 of them. So I definitely need 4 if I'm going to replace the lily pads with these things. I'm not sure if the lily pads are better than this one. It's the 5 blocks down. It's 10 blocks down. Uses water source, and that can be used as water source. So yeah, placing one of those in the middle of this will have it all grow. Is it just trying to zap me? Yeah. Now the only problem is, in order to get started, I need this. Which you can see, is a Lordcraft stuff. By looks of things, it only needs the basic one. However, if we go into here, go to where Lordcraft is, see it needs Twilight Forest. Which, I can do that one. I'm not sure why someone would still like that, to be honest. But for this, we need a Glimmer Crystal. And to get a Glimmer Crystal, we need to use the Alchemy recipe. I guess. Gunpowder, Nether Quartz, and Ember Shards. And I don't think I even have the equipment to begin that. Well, the only thing to do is head to the Embers section and get started. Oh wait, I'm pretty sure I made all the stuff. I just need to set the darn thing up. Especially since I now know how the darn things work. You gotta click on the receiver first, and then you click on the source. Wow, it's full. Blimey. Huh. Any little? These are all full. Well, all the ones that need ember are full of embers. Problem is this room big enough? Let's see. I need an alchemy pedestal, which is where this one will be sat upon. An exchange table, that's where we put the materials. A beam cannon, which activates it. Some more receptors. Limiters. Okay, I got another one of the cells set up. That thing there, that one's there. So it's gonna need that. And did I place this thing down wrong? Okay. Hmm. Why are you launching up that? Oh, there we go. That's weird. Now, do we have a lever? Yes, we do. We have a couple. And that'll let me to fire it. Debunk. Yeah, let's put that elsewhere. And the receiver on top. Dump, you bugger. Now they're burning the box. And there we go. Okay. Nice. Oh, will you? Stop it! No bugger. What do I need? Right here. Let's check. Unfortunately, orientation matters here. So we need nether quartz, gunpowder, and ember shards. Okay. Not too bad. Got tons of the quartz. Let's get the gunpowder. Shots. Ah, got a lot of them. Only 2,000. Now, I don't have any. Maybe I should try and figure out how to make that first. It's facing this way when I put it down, so I'll put you there. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, that went that way up. Which means, you go there, you go there, you go there, you go there. Wait a minute. No, Bruno, why are you there? No. They both went in at the same time, that's why. It's rather annoying. I guess it does help when you're doing more than one at a time. How do I get this ash? Let's see. There we go. Alchemic waste. The flat stem. Oh, I guess that's recycling. That thing's done. Where are we to get ash from? No idea. Why was it here again? Yeah, I'm gonna try and figure out how to get some. Back in a moment. I have no idea how to get ash. Don't work at all. All I can think of is that ash is a waste product from alchemy. There's no other way of acquiring it, which is strange. use the... Use the alchemic waste. Or you can get it out of the sword. In order to make this sword, you need to do this, which also needs ash, and it won't work if you don't have any ash to begin with. Doesn't make any sense. I checked this thing, but it doesn't really have any information on ash. Unless I missed it. Da-da-da-da. Yeah, it says you need ash, but it doesn't say how you get the darn stuff. Then it's going to focus the alchemic energies produced by burning ash into a particular element's alignment. How do you get ash to begin with, then? I think it'll be used. But you're confused. Okay then. What if I can find any recipes this thing can do? Oopsie. Is there one thing there? Alchemical recipes. Nothing here that doesn't use that uses no ash. They'll use some. Oh my. That'll use up a lot. I think I should make that stuff. Yeah, this is a pain in the ass. Oh my. I need all five of them. Yeah. It's an issue. How do I go about getting ash to begin with? No idea. Make it on you? Oops. Not by the looks of it. Hmm. Well, this ain't good. Yeah, I'll be right back as I figure this out. Well, I figured it out. Use a cinder plinth. Just burn things. Dirt will do. So irritating. So, between 64 and 80. So I'm going to try 64 first, and then the waste will tell me how much I need. This is going to take a while though. Only enough. Oh wait, that's powering both of them. Nice. So, once I got all that I need, I'll just stick it straight into there and fire up the cannon. While I'm cutting more. I'm sure there's a better way of doing this. Oh well. Anyway, I'll be back in a moment as soon as it's all ready. Okay, let's get some more dirt on. While I stick that in there. And fire! Okay, let's keep clicking this. If it fails, I'm gonna see how far off I am. If it succeeds, then yay! Let's see. Will it work? Oh, yeah, it's not doing anything. I can see lots of power going everywhere here. Ah, but it does take a while, doesn't it? Aww. Oh, let's get all that stuff out again. So let's get the stuff out first. So, quartz. Get that. There. Give us two of these. And gunpowder. Didn't need to capitalize that, but whatever. Okay, that's 14 off. I need 14 more in order to make it successful. Well, I'm just gonna wait a bit. Now I gotta stick it all on and then pick up what's left. Put that there. Gunpowder goes here. Here. And the shard goes here. Here. I need to just collect. Here we go. We're done. Wait, what? Seriously? I have to put it on as it's going? Can I put this stuff in? Okay, I put this in. Inaccuracy 14. You can't put in that. You can't put in more than 64 at a time. Why don't you put all the extra then? There, well, the 14's in there already. Guess I'll just stick another stack on here and turn it to ash. Try to figure out why it's not working. Okay, I'm hoping this works. May or may not. That's got a full stack, that's only got 14. Both Dawnstones, I don't think it ever showed the same one twice, so I'm hoping this works, because you can't store more than 64 in a single one. And 64 is the minimum for this thing, so let's hope this thing works. Nope, probably too high. That one's used it all up. That one's not quite there yet. Plan like having another one there and there, and then another one's at either side of that one. That'll be six set up right there. Anyway, this should be done soon. Yay! Twilight Forest done. Place flowers around 2x2 pool of water. La, la, la. Now, how do I get flowers? Next question. Let's put Bony on the floor. Which is the most likely one I'm gonna have to do. Oh, it's getting so close. Well, let's set his quartz again. Oh well. Anyway, do I have any flowers? No. Bone meal. An absolute boatload. Middle. There we go. And bunk. And now this one. And bunk. Now how about we actually duplicate up here? As you can see, I've increased the height of the thing. Anyway. These around like this. These more flowers. And a bunk. Get there eventually. Show the chance of flowers showing up. Maybe I should really do a much bigger field. Much higher chance than just doing it here. There we go. There we go. And now? Is it gonna work? Flowers around a 2x2 pool of water, then drop the glimmer crystal in the water. I did it. Now what? Maybe it's a kind? Take a while. Not sure what's going on here. But it's not working. Aww. Can I use this for anything? Well, I gotta figure out why it's not working. Let's play some. Speak of the kind of flowers. Let's find out. Maybe because it's disproportionate amount of red and blue. Red and blue. And yellow. And yunk. Okay. Well, that's not going as expected. Let me figure out what it is. Thinking, I'll be able to find Boron in this Twilight Forest. And that's all it says for that. Am I missing an ingredient? It can't be. That's all it says. Can I use this for anything else? I can't make a seed out of it. Oh, that's a shame. Can use them in creative essence. Ooh, mana infused shard. Here's just two mana infused dust. It's simply redstone surrounded by 8 simple crystals. So we can get that soon. That's handy. Can you do it all? Let's figure out why this isn't working. I'll figure that out next time. But for now, I'll end this one here. And I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.